tired. You know, I've done everything. I've read every book. I've burned every book. I've won every game and I lost every game. I even subscribed to Senior Pelo. Wing! But I never could predict you. Now I'm tired of everything. So,
let us show them all how this world is meant to be killed or be killed.
That's why creatures like us wouldn't hesitate to kill each other if we cut in the other's way. So that's... Oh, shit. Nah, no, keep going. No, thanks. Yay! No, not the stop! Don't touch me! I didn't touch you like that!
What's the problem?
Don't you wanna touch other child? No!
Hey, you've been busy, huh? What? Are you waiting a joke or something? Anyway, I've got a question.
Do you remember your dead brother?
What?
Yes, your good brother,
Wally! Wario!
Your stupid brother.
Thanks for interrupting me, and here's a better question. Do you want to have a bad time? Okay. This is why I never make promises. It's a beautiful day outside. The birds are singing. Hey,
how dare you?
Guess I'm pretty good at my job, huh? It's a beautiful.
Okay.
Look at your face. Oh wait, you can't. It's a beautiful day outside.
Yes! I'm still alive!
Stop!
It's a beautiful day outside. On days like this, kids like you, wait, should be burning in hell. Well, now it's time for what you came for.
Shut up!
What? You are not the only one who can dodge. This is what you wanted, right? You just wanted to have your genocide. You don't know how is it feels. Knowing that one day this is going to end and replay again and again. Look, I gave up trying to find a way out long time ago. And I am not talking about the surface. It doesn't appeal anymore. Cause even if we do, we come back and do the same thing without any memory. I can't give it all. Everything keeps replaying.
No.
Or maybe I can because I am too lazy. Hell if I know. All I know is, well, why am I explaining? You're just watching. That being said, wait. Listen. I can feel someone good there. Someone that doesn't want this to be the end. Someone that wants more and more. Come on, buddy. Pal. Kiddo. Friend. You don't remember the good times? Let's forget all of this, okay? Put your weapon down and, well, my job is going to be a lot easier. Well, I tried. You know, I was secretly hoping we could still be something. And maybe have some food, keep watching, laughing, and making more memes. But that's ridiculous, right? You are the type of person who won't be satisfied. Because, you see, I am getting really tired. And you better stop attacking me, or I'll be forced to use my special room. Okay, I'll show you my special. But you need to survive the...
SUSTENCE!
Well, it's time for my special attack. Yep, it's nothing. That means it's not gonna be your turn ever. So, we're going to be here until the end of time.
No. No. No!
Nope, you can't attack me. It's not your turn.
Okay, then I'm going to do nothing.
Yeah, you better do nothing, cause... The key... Psych! Did you really think of... So, I guess that's it, huh? Just don't say I didn't warn you. Well, I'm going to grill this. Papyrus, do you want anything?
How curious. You must be the one that fly.
Help!
Greetings. I'm Kara. My human soul, my determination, they were not mine, but yours. At first, I was so confused. Shut up! Now we have reached the absolute. There is nothing left for us here. Let us erase this pointless world and move on to the next. Right. You are a great partner. We'll be together forever, won't we? Interesting. You want to go back. You want to go back to the videos you destroyed. We can reach a compromise. You still have something I want. Give it to me, and I will bring this world back. Then it is agreed. You will give me your soul, and you will subscribe to Sit in Your Pillow. Then it is done.
Stop it and bite!
Thank you.
You must have misunderstood. Since when were you the one to control? Interesting. You want to go back. You want to go back to the videos you destroyed. We can reach a compromise. You still have something I want. Give it to me, and I will bring this world back. Then it is agreed. You will give me your soul, and you will subscribe to Send Your Pillow. Then it is done.
Stop it and bite!
The clock is ticking.